Rosé with a quite pale nuance here, just a hint of copper in there. Fresh notes, youthful, quite intense, very fruit driven here. Some floral components and a lot of red berry fruit. There's a slight sweetness on the palate, but that's backed up by a vibrant and fresh acidity. Quite lightweight with red currant notes, red grape. Slightly rounded and with that hint of sweetness and medium long finish.